they're looking forward to a great afternoon of football, I hope. It's the semi-final between these two sides, and just listen to the fans who gathered here to urge their team through to the final. Semi-final of the Konami Cup, and an enormous worldwide television audience tuning in for this, just as there will be for the final as well. But semi-finals are often even more exciting. Plenty of respect being shown by one side to the other. Hangs onto the ball. Here's a goal-scoring opportunity.
It's a trick.
Well, he looks as if he's in a fair bit of pain, but there won't be a card shown here. Great chance for the counter. And he shoots from there.
Promising movement.
Waiting in the middle. Could this be a chance? Oh, defence splitting pass. Taken by the goalkeeper.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Will he put it away? The shot's deflected out of the defender. It's across the face of goal. Good progress made down the left side here. He punched the ball to...
And it's sailing across the face of the goal. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle.
That's a goal! They were unable to keep it out in the end. And now they'll be under real pressure for the rest of this game.
It's another really well-taken goal. Brilliantly guided header. I didn't think the keeper had any chance, to be honest.
The opposition on the back foot for a good while, so with a deserved lead now.
Well, we had to wait a while for the first goal, but a very important goal it was.
Didn't get the ball there. Free kick. It's going right across the goal. And the search for the equaliser resumes. Marvel!
Attacks the ball in the air, which gives you the power to beat the keeper at this level.
The crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick. They get us underway now with a goal apiece.
They strike back, scoring the equaliser in timely fashion. Will that be enough to inspire them to grab another and take the lead before the whistle?
Neatly done, really dealt with the threat. Good challenge. Wins the ball, great defending. That could... It's there! A quick fire double! And this place is in ferment. Spectators out of their seats in acclamation.
Well, when you give them an inch like that, they'll punish you. That is one deadly left foot. And he really showed what he can do as soon as he got within range.
2-1, still a contest.
Good teammates, they were behind, but now they've got themselves in front.
Stays on the ball. Good running on the ball.
No, although you have to give him credit... It's been an interesting first half, but I hope there's plenty of action for you to catch in the next 45 minutes. That midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in.
Caught him late, conceded a free kick in a dangerous position.
And he'll go direct! It's across the face of goal. tackling is strong and firm, but they've escaped.
The defender has come up on the overlap.
More confidence about the movement of the ball now.
And it's sailing across the face of the goal.
He's done it! The game is all squared up with that strike. Coming with the second half, barely having started. Now it could go either way.
Take nothing away from him. He's got power and accuracy into that header.
The game very much there to be won now as they get us underway at 2-2.
Well, a momentary lapse is all it takes, so they need to pick themselves up. It means win for a very interesting ending to this match, though. Both teams, I'm sure, will go for a winner. Who will get it?
And he's looking to play it into the channel.
Into the area.
To be fair, the keeper might have seen that late because it wasn't that convincing a save.
Still, they are oh so comfortable with the ball.
Stroking it around the park in style. So much so, the opposition can't seem to get a tackle in.
Oh,
important block that he needs to get rid. And they've robbed them.
What a ball, what vision.
And his appearance, can he have a shot? Powerful header out. He get the cross in. A lunge. No, not.
And the part. Wonderful defending.
Here's a chance.
Sure, the striker was onside before sliding it through the defence. An easy finish.
Obviously, really feeling it out there. The manager doing his best to console each and every one of them. Well, that's all we have time for this afternoon, so thanks to Mark Lawrenson for joining me.